Hey, what up, y'all? RD85 here, and welcome back. Today is day number 29 of the Borderlands 2 $100,000 loot hunt, and this is the bonus weekend. It was supposed to end yesterday. It was only supposed to be 28 days, but they added two additional days for November 9th and 10th for this weekend, and Claptrap's going to be hosting it. There are no more real-world prizes, like the actual money, the actual real-world stuff, like they were doing the NVIDIA Shield and all. It's just for the in-game loot that we're going to be going for and killing off the different targets. So it's for two additional days. I think they've seen that a lot of people were enjoying it, so they just threw in an additional thing. I'm not really sure if they had it planned or not. But I'm definitely down if they do this again. You know, the real-world prizes are awesome, but it doesn't have to have that. They should do this again in the future, but just do the in-game loot and do what I think, like I said in yesterday's video, come up with some event-only weapons and weapons that are only found if you competed in this event. Like, have the end-of-the-week reward a special weapon that's not in the game already. Come up with it only for the event. I think that would be pretty cool, but... yeah, they extended this for two additional days. Today's target is the Sorcerer's Daughter from the Tiny Tina's DLC. She is located in the Lair of Infinite Agony, and she will be dropping the Kerb Blaster today. The Kerb Blaster is it's a decent weapon. It's a Torg weapon, explosive. I kind of like it. It's nothing amazing. I don't really use it too often. But they did upgrade its damage, and it has a lot more explosions than it used to, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, once you kill Sorcerer's Daughter, you're going to get the Kerb Blaster and compete in the Community Challenge. And I believe this is for the entire weekend. This Community Challenge is not just for today. As you can see, I'll put a picture up. It goes, you know, 100s, thousands, tens of thousands, all the way up to tens of millions. And I think it's for the entire weekend. Now, there's no prize or reward for it yet that's listed here. If we do fill all of these, I have no idea if there's going to be something that we get, but I believe it's for the whole entire weekend because it's the weekend community challenge. But, you know, you got to use the special weapon, and honestly, the best place to do this is going to be Pyro Pete's Bar. There are a few other places, really just any place with a lot of enemies, but Pyro Pete's Bar, you can constantly re-accept the Bar Brawl mission, and they will keep respawning. You won't have to save and quit. And because the chain lightning and the Nord fleets go through the wall, you, as long as you're holding the daily weapon, today being the Kerb Blaster, in your hand, you can kill those enemies over and over. And it makes it's really fast, but it is boring. So, you know, just sitting in the bar, just blasting through the wall is not very fun at all. Another good place, if you do get bored, killing some Varkets at Tundra Express. You know, you can have the chance of Vermi spawning or whatever. And also, Southtooth Cauldron is another good spot, killing all the enemies there. You know, like I said, any place with a lot of enemies is going to be good. And hopefully, if we do complete this, get the tens of millions bar filled up on that picture, I don't know. Maybe they'll give us something amazing at the end of this. I really hope so. But that is today's challenge, and it's only for one more day after this, unless they throw another bonus week in there. I have no idea, but as of now, it's only November 9th and November 10th. Today, you're going to get the Kerb Blaster. Tomorrow, I will let you know in a video what tomorrow is going to be as well. So, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did a giveaway yesterday, and I picked three people. I have the DVA Infinity Pistol shift code. I have two of those and one Swift Shredder Fire shift code. And I picked three winners to give you guys these, and it's WV IT Jim. I believe that's WV It Jim. You're one winner. Brandon Kelso, congrats, and also Russell Sayre. I believe I'm saying that right. So WV It Jim, Brandon Kelso, and Russell Sayre. Congratulations, you guys got some shift codes. I'll send you a message on YouTube. You can get back to me and let me know which one you guys want. So, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. It'd be greatly appreciated. And yeah, thanks for watching. See ya.